Thank you. to greet the sky and sing a song of adieu-kissed leaf. Let the rest of the world go by. The breeze flies by on wings of silk as ghost comes dance to the tune, with a call from a footbird far away in a tree at Reading Lagoon. But my gold lies in the sinking sun as homeward I make my way, and the jewels that light up the evening sky are my treasures at the end of the day. The moonbeams, they shine on a battered old saddle where I pillow my head to sleep, amongst the 17 gum trees that stand on the foothill of the mountain with the snow-capped peak. To sum it all up and pass on in words is something that's so hard to do, for no words can capture dawn in the mountains or the splendor of the bush. But my gold lies in the sinking sun as homeward I make my way, and the jewels that light up the evening sky are my treasure at the end of the day. Yeah, my gold lies in the sinking sun as homeward I make my way, and the jewels that light up the evening sky are my treasures at the end of the day. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, there's no time for roving, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as our ship pulled away from the quay. Amidst all the tears, the flag waving and cheers, we set off for Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water, and how in the hell they called Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he primed himself well, he showered us with bullets and he rained us with shells. In 5 minutes flat, Billy blew us to hell. Billy blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped then to bury our sleigh. We buried ours, the Turks buried theirs, and it started all over again.
All over my office. I'm not afraid to die. Mm-hmm.